Dere kina kad eg linivo, bit fena runt eg draven drana. Uv luinka fina funia dr gibbel et sitchik. Pi fatu tatu tank kuda drek tuka. Fa drega huinov. Dri dek dra al bede fio.
Where's LeBlanc?
Boss ain't here. Yup, she just up and left. Went out looking for clues to what happened to Nuge. Logos is out looking for her now. You guys don't know anything, do ya?
Well, I'm sorry, but we haven't heard a thing.
Well, if you find anything, you let me know.
With my latest invention, the Choco Porter.
What happened?
The Choco Porter's on the fritz?
Sleeping quite happily when we had a peculiar dream.
During our sleep, the faith did speak. Spirit shakes, churns, and spins. A fearsome power lies within. Now it's gone and sucked us in. This horrid dream, what could it mean?
The faith that protected Spira are not immune to the forces of destruction. These woods, too, will perish, and we along with them.
Hello, oh, Walker, at your service.
How's the shop doing?
Not so good, really. There's nothing but fiends around here. Hardly see any customers at all. But I decided to stand by me shop, and stand by me shop I will. Just you watch, I'll be bigger than Lynn. All the travel agencies in Spira will be operating under the name of Awoka. Another day, and still no customers. us. Already been a year since he left. No lockers open for business! Oh, what's the point? Peck, Conjula, Yeed, Winnow, Waka! There he is for now, Wexo. Peace off. Hard to come home like this after a whole year being away. I wonder if my brother's still upset.
Over there. Another perfect day for digging. Everyone's hard at work. But one thing. Lately, there's been a pretty nasty fiend wandering in the desert. Think you could help us out? Any time you could spare a hand would be fine. Help you? You will? That's great! Good luck, then. Show that fiend who's boss.
Hero, summoner, doormat.
Thank you.
Kamari, I'm going to be in a concert. Bring the rest of the Ronso and come watch.
Kimari cannot. Elder Kimari have duty. Kimari cannot leave mountain.
That's too bad. I really wanted you to come listen.
Kimari, listen. Song join hearts. Yuna sing from heart. Kimari hear Yuna's song. Kimari believe this.
You're right. You're right. I'll do my best, Kimari.
Grudge melt away here.
Of all places.
Hubba, hubba!
What's this?
No toast!
What the?
Bet you didn't see this coming.
This it?
That felt good.
So, where to, kids?
Wanna check the comm spheres?
Welcome to Walkers. I think I'm onto something.
I think you're not.
Thank you.
How's life treating you, Isaru?
Same as always.
With you, it's always same as always, isn't it?
Hey, did you guys hear? Lady Yuna's a sphere hunter now!
The fact that I don't change is one of my better assets. Can't you accept that?
What's an asset?
Do I have an asset too?
Asset?
Only other people can tell you what your assets are. They're not something you can judge on your own.
Baroda, may I have a word with you?
What?
Have you heard what Klasko's doing these days?
I don't know. Why would I know what he's up to?
I hope he's all right.
I'm sure he's off somewhere gushing about how much he loves his good little chocobo.
Well, maybe he's closer than we think.
Sacred Mount Gagazet. The permanence of this place is palpable. Care to hear about it? Pity.
This is the life. Relaxing with a chocobo. I just want to sit here doing nothing. Every time I try to do something, it ends up going wrong. Maybe I can get through life without doing anything at all.
I tell you, sometimes I just don't know what gets into them kids these days, you know? Letting themselves get all bent out of shape up over the tiniest little thing.
Not every
everyone who gets bent out of shape as a kid. If you know what I mean.
Just whose side are you on, anyway? You're not so young yourself, Missy. About time you started acting your age.
Sid. I bet we could start quite a business here at the Springs.
We'll make a fortune. We can finally rebuild home.
Why build a home the Albed no longer need?
What, tarnation? So just what have you been saving up all that gil for?
I have decided I want my own home. That is what I am working for now.
Rian.
Listen, Sid. It might be cliche, but times really are changing. Even if you rebuilt home, no one would come. People are too busy looking for a new place to belong.
My. It's just no fun all alone.
Thank you.
must be camera shy.
Thank you.